These shoes used to have the sneaker community in a chokehold. This is the Nike Roshe Run, one of the most popular shoes in the early 2010s, and I found these at the thrift for almost 10 bucks. Featuring a red mesh upper, a Phylon foam midsole, a Solar Soft insole, and a waffle pattern outsole, the simplicity of the shoe combined with the comfort and price point is what made this shoe so popular back then, and certain colorways used to make sneakerheads go nuts. But did you know?